first of all, I must say that Dato' Peter Narsian is a good leader. Dato' Peter Narsian has done a lot for Tasik Biru, and he has been instrumental in bringing development to Tasik Biru, looking after the poor people, the needy, in terms of education, development, etc. I have a lot of things to honor him, and as a predecessor, I should thank him, for he has trained us all the while for the past 20 years, built us the confidence in Barisan Nasional, and that will allow me to take over from him. I must pay high respect and regard to Dato' Peter Narsian, especially his supporters. They have been very instrumental on the ground, and I would say thank you very much that he has pledged to support me. If I'm the candidate, and now I'm confirmed the candidate, I welcome and his support during my campaign. And I would also, very important point, I want to welcome all the Ketua Kampung, the Ketua Masyarakat, the Ketua Kaum. Let us together, work together to bring this end to seat to Barisan Nasional. Dato' Peter has a blueprint of 300 million, and we can't achieve this blueprint if we don't work together as a team. So I will continue what Dato' Peter has. I will definitely work very hard to deliver what he's in his dream, hopefully. And when his supporters support me, and with my supporters, we can bring back this seat together. And from there, we continue to deliver the seat for Barisan Nasional. And I believe that. And then that's why I now open my arm to all the supporters of Dato' Peter Narsian. Welcome back to Barisan Nasional. After all the while, they have been Barisan friendly. And today, I welcome them as a friend. Let us work together and see what can we do for Tasik Biru.